Hi. My name is Dr. Shanny, and it's a pleasure to meet you. I understand that you're here for a full body exam today, correct? Okay, great. I thought so. Well, let's go ahead and get started. If at any point you are uncomfortable or have any questions or feeling tender in any spots, please do not hesitate to stop me and let me know, okay? Great. So, before we can get started on the exam portion, I just need to verify some quick information with you. Okay? Okay. So, can you tell me what your name is? That's lovely. Okay. And can you just verify the spelling on the last name? And your age. Okay. And your birthday. Okay. What's the year? Okay. Very good. And lastly here, can you just let me know where you are right now? You are at the ASMR doctor's offices. Very good. Okay. So, I'd like to start by sanitizing my hands. And this is because throughout this exam, I will be up close to you touching different parts of your face and your muscles, and I just want to make sure that things are sanitary. Since I will be up close to you, I just like to ask, is this okay? Okay, good. Again, if you're feeling uncomfortable at any point, please don't hesitate to let me know. So, I would like to start by taking a look at your hands. So, if you wouldn't mind reaching out to me with your palms up. Perfect. And I'm just going to feel all over your palms here. Okay. And are you feeling any tenderness at all? No. Other side. Any tenderness over here? Great, okay. The temperature of your hands feels good. Go ahead and flip them over for me. Great. And I'm just going to take a closer look. Other side here. I would like to just take a look at your skill. Is that okay? You're not feeling any tenderness. No, okay. I don't see any bumps, so that is good. Alright. Very good. Next, I would like to check your temporal arteries. Again, you're not feeling any sore spots or discomfort. No. Okay, good, good. I'm gonna have you open your mouth for me real wide. Very good. Feels good, okay? Keep your mouth open and move your jaw side to side. Now go ahead and clench your jaw for me. Okay. Good, good. Okay. Next, I would like to check your sinuses. So I'm just gonna kind of feel down your forehead here and the bridge of your nose. Okay. Good. And you're not having any discomfort breathing at all. No headache or headache congestion. Do you suffer from migraines or anything like that? Okay. Good to know. Thank you. Okay. Next, I would like to check your eyes. So, I would like to start by giving you this little spatula. Here you go. Good. Now I'm just going to have you cover one eye. Very good. And I'm going to stand over here. And I'm going to bring my finger in. And I want you to tell me when you can see it, okay? Alright, here we go. I'd like you to remain holding that spatula. Go ahead and switch back to the other eye. And I just want you to look at my nose here while I look at your eye. Okay, good. Go ahead and switch to the other eye. And look at my nose here. Okay, good, good. Okay, I'm going to take the spatula back from you. Okay, so now I would like to look into your eyes. And take a look at your pupil. This is a pen light here. It may be a little discomforting to your eyes, but it shouldn't take long. Okay, let me just take a quick peek in your eye here. Okay. And the other You're doing great, sweetie. Just making sure everything is dilating correctly. Okay. Very good. All right. For this next test, I would like you to simply follow my light with your eyes, okay? So, here we go. Good. 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 Great job. Great job. Okay. Next, I would like you to follow my finger. Okay? Try to keep your head, neck, and shoulders still. And just follow it with your eyes. Okay? Okay, here we go. I would like to take a look at your eyelids. So I'm just going to pull them down and take a quick peek. All right. So close them for me. Okay. Okay. And they look good. No bumps. And again, you're not having any tenderness. I'm just going to lift them up. All right. Go ahead and look up for me. Okay. Everything looks good and clear and moist. Great. Okay. Next, I would like to take a look in your ears. Okay. So I'm going to step over to the side here. Okay, so I'm just taking a quick look in here, and I'm just going to kind of feel around and push down a tiny bit, and is everything feeling okay on this side? Good, good. Everything is looking really good over here. Let's check the other side. So, just taking a quick look into this ear here, and everything looks good. I'm going to apply a little bit of pressure here. Does that feel okay? Good. Okay. Okay. Ears looked good. But I would like to go from side to side, have you close your eyes for me, and I'm just going to whisper a couple words in each ear, and you just tell me what words you hear, okay? Yes, just repeat them back to me. Great, sweetie. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Okay. The first word is Monday. Tuesday. other ear. Okay. So your first word is Friday. Pencil. Basketball. Holiday. Okay, so you're doing a great job so far. Do you have any questions for me? No? Okay. Well, I'm gonna do one more ear test. So, I have this device right here. It's called a tuning fork. I'm gonna have you close your eyes for me. And I'm gonna give it a back here on my palm. I'll hold it up to your ear. And I just want you to tell me when it stops, okay? Very good. Here we go. And again. Okay. Good job. And one more time. Last time. Great job. Now, during any of those ear or eye exams, did you notice any discomfort or strain? So next, I would like you to cover one nostril and breathe in deep for me. Good. And was there any trouble breathing? No. Okay. Have you do the other side for me? In. Out. And did you have any trouble breathing? I would like to take a look in your mouth. So I'm going to bring back my friend, the pen light here. Okay. I'm going to have you open up your mouth real wide. And keep your tongue flat for me as flat as you can. Okay. Your tonsils look great. Go ahead and lift your tongue up for me. The roof of your mouth. Good. Looks good. And now stick it out real wide. All the way. Okay. Now, I do have to make you gag, so go ahead and open up your mouth and stick out your tongue for me. That'll be quick. Good. Just had to check on your gag reflex. Are you okay? Good, good. Okay. And I just kind of want to feel around your jaw here, so go ahead and keep your mouth closed now. Just going to feel around. Alright. Feels good. Okay. Can you smile really big with teeth for me? Good. and you smile with no teeth. Excellent. And can you frown? Good, the muscles look really good. Okay, so next I'm going to feel your neck and the underneath of your jaw. You're not feeling any tenderness or anything, right? Okay, good. I don't feel any bumps. Okay. And under the chin here. And that pressure isn't too much, is it? Okay, good. I'm glad. Okay. Feels good. Can you clench your jaw? Go down your trachea, okay? Okay. Just making sure everything feels like it's in place. Okay. Good, good. And you don't notice any soreness when swallowing or anything, right? Okay, good. I'm going to grab a bottle of water real fast. One moment. Okay, I'm back, and I have a water bottle right here. I'm gonna give that to you. Very good. Now, when I tell you to, I want you to take a drink of water and swallow, okay? So, I'm just going to put my hands here on your neck again. Okay? Is that okay? Good. Now, go ahead and take a drink of water. Hold it in your mouth. You may keep that water bottle if you like. Okay. You're doing a great job. Now, I would like to check your range of motion with your head and your neck. So, I'm just going to start by asking you to do a few moves for me. I'd like you to take your head and bend it forward. Forward and back. Great. A few more times for me. Good. And now we're gonna go from side to side. Side to side. And try and keep those shoulders and your torso steady, okay? Good. Now I'm just gonna have you rotate your neck clockwise, and then counterclockwise, okay? Good, and again. Good. Now we're just gonna do that with some resistance. So I'm gonna hold on to your head and your neck here, and go ahead and bend your head forward. And now counterclockwise. I would like to take a look at your back, so I'm going to have you take your shirt off, okay? And I'm just going to go around and take a look at your shoulders and your spine, okay? I know it is cold in here. We'll try to make it quick, okay? All right, I'm going to go around back. Okay. So I'm just running my hands along your shoulders here. And good news, they look symmetrical. I don't see anything out of alignment. Everything looks good and like it's in place. Okay. Now I'm just going to run my hands slowly, with a little bit of pressure down your spine here. Okay. Just giving a few little pushes into your spine. Now, again, are you feeling any discomfort? Any tenderness? No. Okay. Now, while I'm doing this, I would like to take a deep breath in and out, in and out, in and out. All right, that feels good. All right. Okay. Do you have any questions for me so far? No? Okay. Next, I'm going to be pushing around your chest area. Okay? And every time I push down, I want you to say 99. Okay? I'm just going to kind of feel around your chest area. Just putting some pressure. Okay. Great. And I'm going to do some good. I'm going to grab my stethoscope and we're going to take a moment to listen to your lungs and your heart, okay? One moment. Okay. I'm back with my stethoscope. Just going to put this on your chest here, and I would like for you to breathe in and out slowly. Very good. Next, I'm going to listen to your heart. So, put this right here. I am going to feel along your arms, okay? So, start with this side. May I see your arm? You have nice arms. Okay. Everything feels good, muscly. And I'm going to apply some pressure now. Just feeling along those bones and muscles. Okay. And you're not noticing any tenderness. Okay. Other side. No discomfort. Okay. Very good. Okay, I'm going to grab my blood pressure cuff. One moment. Okay. So I have my blood pressure cuff right here. Feel discomfort for a quick moment. I know what you mean though. I'm not a fan of blood pressure cuffs either. Okay, here we go. There. I'm just going to set this down over here. Okay. Next, I would like to get your pulse. I'm going to have to get it here and here on both of your arms. So, I'd like to start with this one. And I'm just going to put my one hand under your arm here. The other one in the crook of your arm. Okay. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. And now your wrist. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. And for the other arm. Okay. Put my arm under yours and my fingers here. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, and very good. Okay. So now that I got your pulse, I would like to check your range of motion. So sitting still, I'm going to have you start with the arm mirroring mine. And you're going to lift your arm up and down and to the side. Good. Now, this side. And up. down, back, down, around, and around. Very good. That looked good. Did it feel okay? Okay. Next, I'm going to check your wrist, and we're just going to see their motion. Now for your fingers, just open and shut, open and shut, and now, one at a time, you're going to go index to thumb, middle to thumb, ring to thumb, pinky to thumb, good, other side, index to thumb, middle to thumb, ring to thumb, pinky to thumb, okay, good, now we're going to do the same thing. This time with a little resistance from me. Okay. So, I'm going to have you put your arm up, okay? And back. Good. And to the side here. Good. And all around. And back. Side here. So your arm up, good, and down, good, and side, good. Now all around, good, and the other way, good. Okay. Now I'm going to do that. And push your wrist down. Good. And now push your wrist up. Very good. And push your wrist down. And push your wrist up. Good. And now with your fingers. Okay. Yes, just opening and shutting them. Okay. It's too hard give you resistance on this. Sorry. Next, I'm going to want you to shrug really high. Great. And I'm going to push down and you keep shrugging high, okay? Very good. Okay. So, now, if it's okay with you, I would like to listen to your belly. And kind of feel around that area, okay? Okay. So I'm going to have you leave your shirt off for now. And I'm just going to warm up my hands a tiny bit. Alright. And I'm just going to feel around your belly. Everything feels like it's in place and doing good, okay? Tell me, sweetie, any discomfort or tenderness? Okay. No issues with digestion? Okay, no cramping? Okay, very good. All right, well, that feels good to me. I would like to take a quick listen, if that's okay. So, here we go. Okay. All right. And no, you don't have to breathe or anything for this, like, loudly. I'm just listening. To your stomach. Okay. Good. I'm gonna go set this down over there. Okay. Next, I'm just going to kind of put some slight pressure along your stomach and your belly. Just feeling your muscles again and everything down there a little bit more. And then we're gonna do some slight tapping again. Okay. Good. All right, now we're just gonna do the tapping, okay? Here we go. Good. And one more. Good. Did that feel okay? Very good. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and move on to your legs. So I would like to take a look at your thighs. I'm gonna have you leave your shirt off for now, because after this we're gonna do some quick tests and then we'll be all set, okay? Go ahead and lift your thigh up on the table for me, and I'm just going to feel around in here, okay? Just feeling all over. Alright, and applying pressure. Okay. You're doing a really great job. I know this exam can be kind of long. You're doing great. Okay. Other side. Go ahead and leave your thigh up on the table here, because we have a few more tests to do. Okay. And for the pressure. Okay. Very good. For the record, everything felt fine. Okay, good. Alright, so I'm just going to feel your knees. Okay. That's good. And your shin here. And your feet. Sorry, you're ticklish. I apologize. It's a quick exam. Okay. Other side, your knee. Shin and calf. Okay, and your foot. Again, I apologize, but the feet exams are quick. Okay, so now I would like to check your range of motion for your legs. So I'm going to step back so you don't kick me. And I'm going to have you lift your leg up, straight, and back. And bend your knee up. Good. And push it back. Good. This side, bend your knee up. And push it back. Good. Now, you can go ahead and flex your feet all the way up. Good. And all the way down. Good. And move your toes. Now we're just going to do the same thing, but as you're probably aware of now, with a little resistance, okay? So, go ahead and push your leg up, okay? And back, okay? And bend the knee up, and back, okay? And flex your foot. And close your toes. Good, good. Other side. Bend your leg up and back. Okay, now bend your knee up and back. Okay, flex your foot up. And now open and close your toes. Great job, okay. Alright, see, that wasn't so bad. A bit long and time consuming, but we're getting to the end. So, next here, I'm going to have you close your eyes for me, okay? And I have this cotton round, and I'm just going to touch it to different parts of your body, and I just want you to tell me where I'm touching it to you, okay? Very good. Close your eyes for me. Alright, and no peeking. Cheek, good. Chin. Neck. Arm. Other arm. Hand. Thigh. Toe. Nose. Forehead. Your eyes shut for me. And now I'm going to place some items in your hand. And I want you to tell me what you're holding. Okay? Keep those eyes shut. Okay. Here is the first item I'm going to put in your hand. What is it? It is a glass bottle. I'll accept that. It is a glass bottle. Eyedropper. Okay. The next item I'm going to put in your hand is right here. Okay. Just go ahead and feel around. Eyes shut, and tell me what it is. A pen. Great job. Great. Alright. So, lastly, I have one more item that I'm going to put in your hand. Going to tell me what it is, okay? Okay. Here you go. What's in your hand? A cotton round, correct. Great job. Okay. So now, I'm going to have you touch your nose, and then touch my finger. Touch your nose, and then touch my finger. Okay? So, here's my finger. Go. Good. Now, do it a little faster. Good. And a little faster. Good. Yeah, that one's a little silly, but we need to make sure that you have your depth perception. Lastly, I'm just going to have you go from nose side to side without looking at your hands, okay? Here we go. Go. Good. Good. And good. Job. You've done excellent so far. So we have one more test that we have to do. I am just going to put a sharp object or a dull object on different parts of your face or your body, and I just want you to tell me if it's sharp or dull, okay? Okay. Here we go. Sharp. Sharp. Well, you passed that line colors. You should be all set. You can go ahead and put your shirt back on and your shoes. And I will give your results to the receptionist at the counter, and she'll check you out, okay? It was a pleasure meeting you. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. Bye.